you guys. By the time I wake up tomorrow, I want to have some subscribers. Me, I need somebody to subscribe to me.
I'll do it.
You gonna do it?
Do it, my dad.
And boy, if you get your licking, boy, looking so far over there. By the time I wake up tomorrow, I want to guess this, but I know it's not going to happen. And if it do happen, I'll give a little big surprise. By the time I wake up tomorrow, I want 1,000 subscribers. Tomorrow morning. I'm not threatening y'all or saying that I'm going to get it. I'm just saying, if y'all want to, y'all can hand me 1,000 subscribers so I can actually get a play button. And normal YouTubers say, once they get subscribers, they get money, money. It ain't about the money. It's about what kind of videos you do. It's about... We'll just excuse him, but who was I saying? It ain't about the money. Most YouTubers, they just give out money just to show off and make the other YouTubers feel bad. I'm explaining myself, it ain't about the money. It's about what kind of videos you make and make people satisfied. Everybody getting on YouTube, and be making billions and millions and 50,000 millions of subscribers. And all they do is shove their money in people's faces and say, oh, I got $10,000 on the line. You can win this. Yeah, it ain't about the money. If you get maybe $102, you ain't got to splash that all in people's face. Some people are homeless and don't have a house. And what do? They save up until they can actually find a hotel or find some burgers or a McDonald's or something. It ain't about the money. It's just about what kind of videos you make and what makes you happy. But by the time I wake up, I want to see my subscribers list going up right now. I want to see it going up, not down. Up. My brother's over here. He's focusing on his two. Like I said, it ain't about the money.
Don't die. My phone didn't be out. That's why. My didn't make no more new to Dano. Mommy did. Stomp my bone and turn on my data.
Yeah, he's gonna cut his phone on me. But when I wake up, or tonight, later tonight, or midnight, I wanna see my YouTube going up. That's why I made some YouTube videos for y'all. It's like I said, it's not about the money, it's about what makes you happy and what kind of videos you make to make people laugh and stuff. But all I need is some like 102 subscribers, and I'll leave y'all alone and stuff.
Then,
but
me and my older brother will at 2.
And yes,
damn it.
We need them. We need all the support. And if you can throw us some subscribers
right now. Why now my know you died running out?
Throw me some subscribers tonight, tomorrow, I don't care. Just as long as you can do something, I hit you back tonight or tomorrow or an hour or two. Peace.